Hello friends, welcome to my channel Learning Kids.
Hi Angel.
Hi ma'am.
How are you?
I am fine, thank you ma'am.
Today we are learning about pet animals and farm animals.
Okay ma'am.
Can I ask some question about pet animals?
Yes ma'am.
You know what are the pet animals?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, now tell me what are the pet animals?
Animals who live with us are called pet animals.
And what about the farm animals?
Animals who live in the farm are called farm animals.
Very good. Tell me some pet animals' name.
Dog, cat, and rabbit.
Which animal live in the farm?
Camel, horse, donkey, buffalo, hen, pig live in the farm.
Very good. You know about the pet animals and their young ones?
Yes, ma'am.
Can I ask some question about the pet animals and their baby's name?
Yes, ma'am, you can.
What is the baby name of cow and buffalo?
Calf.
What is the baby name of sheep?
Lamb.
What is the baby name of dog?
Puppy.
What is the baby name of cat?
Kitten.
What is the baby name of duck?
Duckling.
What is the baby name of pig?
Piglet.
What is the baby name of hen?
Chick.
What is the baby name of horse?
Colt.
Can I ask some question about pet animals and their home?
Yes, ma'am, you can.
Where each cow and buffalo live?
Shed.
Where is a bird live?
Nest and cage.
Where is a duck live?
Live in the water.
Where is a squirrel live?
Live on the tree.
Where is a horse live?
Stable.
Where is a dog live?
Kennel.
Where is a cat live?
Cat basket.
Where is the rabbit leaf?
Burrow.
Very good. Tell me which animal give us milk?
Cow and buffalo give us milk.
Which animal give us egg?
Hen give us egg.
Which animal gives us wool?
Sheep give us wool. Thank you for watching my video. Please like it and subscribe.